8 minutes have gone by in the period, and now Tim Hunter and John Kordic, a couple of Western Hockey League players not long ago. Hunter with Seattle and Kordic with Portland. So I guarantee you these two have been at it before.
Boy, I'm not sure that Tim Hunter knew that this kid was a left-hander, because Hunter has spent the better part of the last 30 seconds trying to stop that big pile driver from hitting him. I'll tell you what, Rambo came through. Boy, he threw 30 or 40 left punches at Tim Hunter. Now, finally, Hunter's got the right loose, and they're just letting them go until one player gets a decided advantage. Whew. Boy, I mean to tell you, they're two tired individuals right there. No damage will be done at this stage. Look at the force of those punches, folks. This is the 15th round of a title fight you're looking at.
Well, people in the Seattle area remember Hunter from the late 70s. And then a couple of years later in Portland and in that Western Hockey League was such a good brand to play. Along came John Kordic, who played briefly with Seattle, but primarily with the Portland Winterhawks. So there are a couple of battlers. And they've been battling for years, and they do it in the Stanley Cup Finals here at the Forum in Montreal. The score in the second period.
He is the one that is wiping blood away from his nose. Maybe we can get a look at how this thing started. There's Kordic running Hunter, pushing him back and back. Now Hunter's down. Gosh, they had them separated for a second. Whoa. Now Hunter came out of the chute flying. You know, it's kind of surprising.